hard drive removal. To begin, get your Phillips head screwdriver and remove the two Phillips head screws from the lock bar. Once that is complete, now remove the lock bar from the hard drive. Lift the hard drive up and disconnect the hard drive cable. Battery removal. To begin, get your tri-wing screwdriver and remove the three tri-wing screws from the battery. You will also have to remove the Do Not Remove battery sticker from the battery. This will void your warranty, and it will also leave an adhesive residue on your battery. Once the screws are removed, now gently grab the tab on the battery cable and disconnect from the logic board. Then pull the battery up and out to remove. Superdrive removal. To begin, grab your Phillips head screwdriver and remove the five Phillips head screws from the superdrive bay. There is also a cable attached to the logic board. To disconnect this cable, simply lift up on the cable. Now disconnect the iSight and AirPort cable from the logic board. And set this cable aside. When the last screw is removed, simply lift the superdrive up and out to remove.